desperately.
440 pounds. King Kong Bundy will be in one-on-one competition when we come back in 30.
His neck is so big that it completely hides his external occipital protuberance.
Wow,
that little lump there on the back.
Well, there isn't anything little about King Kong Bundy as he takes on Buck Quartermaine here.
He's dwarfing Buck Quartermaine, and he's no small guy.
Oh, my.
Oh, wow.
Quartermaine went all the way to the steel. Bundy followed him in. I don't think Bundy made the contact he wanted there because Quartermaine was dangling for his proverbial life there on the outside.
He may have just rammed that left shoulder right into the steel post.
Look at the size of the girth.
Oh.
440 pounds.
The immovable object.
Well, the million-dollar man, very confident these days, certainly has his sights set still on the goal here in the WWF. And Quartermaine is being introduced time and time again to that ring post.
Lying at the feet. Come on, Dibiase, get out of the way there.
He's lying at the feet of the Donald Trump of the WWF. I'm surprised Dibiase didn't try to buy the new St. Louis Rams from Miss Georgia Frontieri.
Well, wouldn't surprise me if he did. Got a bottomless pit of wealth, you know.
You should have saw the rack of ribs I had last night here in St. Louis.
We were kidding. Quartermaine getting hammered.
This
one's
over.
History. He wanted a five count.
He wants you to count the five. Put it down in the ring. 105. Well, this crowd not too happy with the technique and the attitude of that 440-pounder, that tough veteran, King Kong Bundy.
Man.